Welcome back to MXD Extreme. Today we're gonna take a look at the Tumbling Warrior. So look at the remote. This one controls this side of the wheel, and this one controls that side of the wheel. So let's just do a speed test. You can stay up. Go. And it's made to flip like that. And let's do a donut. And it has a speed of 14 kilometers per hour. Let's flip it back. Flip. Thank you. Okay, so let's do the drift donut. I'm still busy struggling with it, so I took it out now to. So let's do against the wall. So this is gonna be cool. And it's my two flips, so if I can get it against the wall. Thank you, get it against the wall. And let's go. And then you just flip it over to go forward and force back, and it will flip over. So let's go do the rock climb this. Let's take it to the rock climb. If I can get it there. Okay, let's see, can it climb the rock? Let's try it out again. Right before I test the rock climb test again, make sure you subscribe and hit the like down below. And hit that bell so you never miss another awesome video about me. Flip. Okay, so I can't do a rock climb test as well. So let's do a off-road test. Make sure you blur out my uncles. Did you get my uncles? Okay, let's go to the grass. Comment down below if you like the Tumbling Warrior. If you liked it, say Tumbling Warrior and you will get a picture of the Tumbling Warrior with me. With me signing it. So with off-road, it's the same on the pavement, and it's actually nice to go off-road, and you can do a donut. How fast can it go on off-road? Woo! That was actually cool. Actually, very fast, but not so fast on the paved road, so let's see if it can handle sand. In the sand, you go. In the sand. Move back in the sand. Jeez. Flip over. I'm trying to flip over now. There you go. So let's go into the sand. Go in. It handles up you with sand like nothing. And dead. Bushes. I can't get it out. Okay, so I got it out. Now it's flipping it over back again. And it cost 700 and something rand. I can't remember how much, but I know it's in the 700. So let's take it. Let's take it back, yeah? And now we're gonna do, let's do a very fast pull away. So we're gonna stand right behind it and watch here. It did a wheelie and now it's flipping. And now it's flipping again. I'm gonna do flips now. I didn't land it, I want to land it. Land, oh, I didn't land it. Did I land it? Yeah, landed. And now let's do I crash this? Can it crash in the first place? So let's go first, fast, and then, look, I wanted to crash it against that wall, but... Okay. Geez, strong! Let's see if it has any marks. Does it have any marks? Yeah, just a little bit here and there and there. Because when we tested out in the morning today, one of my friends routed into a stair and a pole. And so that will be the end of this video. Hopefully you enjoyed. If you're having a great day, leave a like and comment down below. You have a great day. If you're not having a great day, still leave a like. I don't care. Just please leave a like, subscribe, and hit the bell. Thank you for watching.